We're going against a BQ on Lakeside. It's a classic team comp. It has one of every type. I'd say it's not the strongest team comp though. As I said, it's really unlucky that Mech got found first, and she was in such a bad trading area against BQ. Like, she was stuck. There was nowhere she could go. It's really sad, unfortunately. She did pretty good for juking her out. Kind of. In the end, she still got hit. But there was nothing she could have done. The BQ was literally on her trail. And she was in a bad kiting area. It's a bad thing that BQ literally targeted her bot the instant she got, like... on the chair. So there was really nothing we can do, and we don't save... We shouldn't save if there is still 5 ciphers remaining and none of them have gotten to 50 yet. It's really bad on just early game. And in the end, you will always aim for a tie at the least. So we don't save. It's very typical. We have 2 ciphers finished. I'm not gonna pay too much attention on what everyone else did. As I said, I'm paying attention to what the seer did. I should have looked ahead of me, but I didn't, so that was a little mistake on my part. The seer is here. I don't know why, because he could easily just be continuously doing it. Because the BQ isn't even going to target him. So he's just trying to farm for Owl. And for me, if you haven't used your Owl yet, why are you farming for an Owl? I find it really delays Cypher Rush, especially since this is a coordinator. Like, normally she doesn't really have a big decoding debuff unless someone is chaired. But this is still a little bit iffy. It also does distract me if he's right there, because I have to worry about him kiting and me kiting at the same time, and so it's very complicated. At this point, I'm just trying to stay in the vicinity of Small Boat. I don't want to move anywhere else, because I know that I can use this place very well. Distracting me from kiting. At this point, if Seer was not kiting with me at the same time, a cipher machine would probably already be primed. I got trapped, kind of. And then BQ, twirled. I would have said she should have not twirled. In this situation, Seer sent Owl. He should have sent Owl then and there. Normally, it's not a good idea to do that. But in this situation, because I was already going out into the open, it was a risky move on my part, and so I was like, I hope he's spectating me. And he was earlier, and if he had sent Owl then I would have extended my kite.